All right, guys, we're back in the woods today. We're gonna probably saw some of these trees up today. Our knuckleboom's laying down on us. It's getting really weak. It's been going on for about a year or so. When we first noticed it was in the swing. It was getting slow and weak in the swing. We couldn't pull trees up to the log carriage to saw them up. And now pretty much everything else is going too. Everything's getting weak. So we can still load with it. So we decided to not saw up logs with it, you know, just to try to prolong its life as much as possible. I'm not exactly sure what's wrong with it. We rebuilt the swing pump on it when it first started acting funny, and that didn't fix it. So we're guessing it's just a hydraulic pump. I don't know exactly what we're going to do yet, if we're going to get a mechanic in here to diagnose it, or if we're just going to go ahead and put a pump on it. But with that being said, we're back to hand bucking. So today we'll probably just be sawing logs up with chainsaws. So I just got here and got everything started. So I'll see you guys when we get back to work. stuff starting to get stacked up pretty good. Be nice if I had a knuckleboom that worked. But we'll call it today. We'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you enjoyed it.